from underside of clamp to the top plate is 19.5 inches, to the bottom one is 23. So it looks like it's a short shaft.